Day two of, I don't know what I'm going to call this series, but today we're just back from swimming, as you can tell by my hair. Just back from swimming. It's currently, it's 10 to 2. My dad will be coming very, very soon. Right, so see that little ball there? That ball is gonna disappear. Anyway, at the swimming, I got this. It's a teeny tiny little Rubik's cube. It's literally tiny. I'm gonna solve it. I'm gonna try. But yeah, it is literally teeny teeny tiny. We'll try and solve it in another video. We'll try and solve it. I don't know what I'm saying. And then in another video I'll put the big one and this little one and see what one I can do quickest. But yeah, we're gonna be going out for dinner very, very soon. Can't wait. My dad should be coming very, very soon. Bye.